In this video, we'll go through the differences between learning modules and folders in Blackboard Ultra. We'll begin with discussing learning modules. Learning modules are a type of container used for organizing and grouping course content. The types of content that can be added into a learning module include documents, files, tests and assignments, folders, multimedia, and links to websites, discussions, and journals. It's important to note that learning modules cannot be placed within other learning modules. Additionally, Blackboard Ultra only allows 3 levels of content, so it is only possible to create 2 levels of containers. For example, you can place a folder inside of a learning module, but you cannot place another folder within that folder after doing so. Next, let's take a look at folders. Folders are another type of container that can be used for organizing various content in your course. Folders can hold the same types of content as learning modules, but they cannot hold learning modules themselves. As per Blackboard Ultra's 3-level rule, up to 1 folder can be placed inside of another folder, so long as the first folder is not already inside of a learning module. To create either a learning module or a folder, first, navigate to the course content view. Click the plus icon, then click on Create in the drop-down menu that appears. In the Create Item menu, the options for creating a new learning module or folder can both be found under Course Content Items.